What a season for the Flames captain, Mark Giordano, on pace for 80 points this season. We'll have a lot more on the captain throughout the evening. And how about that guy? Troy Brower makes his return to Calgary. He's like old home week, shaking hands, kissing babies for the former Flames forward. He seems to have found a home here with the Panthers.
Yandle with a pass out to center ice, finds Borgstrom. Play it over to Malgin, working it on Ryan. Malgin stumbles and Ryan sweeps the puck away. Hannafin's there. Stolen! They score! Hoffman on a giveaway behind the net. And just like that, the Florida Panthers make it 1-0 here in Calgary. Neal's there to spring Bennett. Wheeling down the wing on Uyghur. Nice move by Bennett. Right in! Off the post! Sam Bennett able to walk around Mackenzie Uyghur, and then he clanks one off the iron. Flames trying to get it up. Can't. Good play by Dadnoff. Barkov. Dadnoff. Up front. Hoffman. Stopped by Riddick. Great save, Dave.
Mike Hoffman, 10 power play goals already in the season. Just times it perfectly. Gets a nice pass from Dadnoff.
Yandle, Dadnoff, Barkov, Huberdeau, and Hoffman out there on the power play. Top unit for the Panthers, and here's Huberdeau with a step right in, scores!
The first shot on net in this period for David Riddick, basically a breakaway, and Huberdeau makes no mistake about it and just puts it five hole.
Puck goes onto the stick of Mathis's partner, and he flips it ahead. Up comes Riddick to play it away from Dadanoff before he can get a shot away. Now Brody, long shot, trickle through! Great save, Luongo off Backlund. Another chance! Puck in the crease, Luongo down, and he's able to hang on as Tkachuk steered one on goal. And Roberto Luongo with a couple of big stops on that flurry. Shillington, Backlund, carries in. Michael Backlund shoots, deflected, the score! Well, they put Frolik back on the 3M line to start the second period, and it pays off. It's a one-goal game. They'll fire a long pass out to Frolik. Brings it over the line. Frolik feeds it across. Giordano scores! Wow! What a shot by Mark Giordano. We're all tied at two.
Florida is challenging that there was goaltender interference prior to the goal. After video review, the call on the ice is confirmed. It's a good goal. Florida loses the penalty.
Frolik cut it off. Knocked away from him, right to Huberdeau, but stolen back by Frolik. Here's a chance, they score! Tkachuk!
Huberdeau has it on his stick, he has wide open on the far side. Instead, he tries a little fancy pass back, and just good back pressure by Michael Frolik.
Half dozen, 10 bell saves, Cassie, for David Riddick in this one.
For sure, I think back to the early part of the second period when he only faced two shots and both of them were high quality chances.
Empty net at the other end now. Gaudreau plays the puck over to Monahan, and that should seal it with 1:27 to go. Hoffman goes to the front of the goal, there's the pass. Chopped away. Puck goes behind the net, wraparound by Petrano, a stop by Riddick, a score! Jammed in with 19.2 seconds to go.
Petrano with a nice play, just protects the puck, gets it around the net, tries for the wraparound. There you can see Dadanoff just sticks it in as it wasn't quite covered by David Riddick.
Final 5 seconds of this one ticking down. Ekblad, dump in, wide, and that'll do it. Calgary Flames fall behind. Battle back, beat the Panthers 4-3. And with that fourth Calgary goal, the empty hitter winds up being the game winner.